Venice, 1576. The plague spreads rapidly. Those with money and property fled. But a man remains faithful to his city. He is Venice's most devoted painter, known as Tintoretto.
Tintoretto era il più terribile cervello che abbia mai avuto la pittura.
He could make a painting in the time that one could blink an eye.
Long, thick brush strokes, lots of energy, and also very dramatic lighting.
He's somehow curiously Stanley Kubrick.
David Bowie once said that he was like a proto-rock star. He pulled all sorts of stunts to get the right commissions.
Independent, daring, groundbreaking, and free.
He was a great experimenter.
Fast and furious.
Not even Michelangelo's got to paint an entire building.
His art continues to inspire many today.